is yours.
No, it's my girlfriend's. Should have been mine.
What?
Oh, nothing.
Want to talk? Sometimes it helps to talk to a perfect stranger. I take it you're not John?
Nope.
Wanna tell me about it?
You wouldn't understand.
I wouldn't understand. You happen to be talking to the Queen of Pain. My heart's been broke so many times, you can hardly hear a beat through all the scar tissue.
I bought this 6 months ago.
You wanted to ask her, but you were afraid. Afraid something else might come along in your life? Or hers?
Yeah, kinda.
Oh, honey, I've been there.
It's like I had the best, but I wasn't sure. There's so much more out there. It was easy in my parents' day. Fall in love, get married, have kids. So complicated now.
There used to be only Dairy Queens. Now there's Baskin and Robbins.
Yeah, they didn't have so many choices to try.
Believe me, I've had all 48. They're all sweet. But there's always that special one.
So how do you know if it's special?
You'll know in a simple kiss. You'll feel it.
I'm a queen.
A freak, no. I'm a person just like you. We're a lot closer than you'd like to believe. What are you afraid of? That I might be right? That maybe it's the reason you couldn't ask her to marry you? Don't turn your back on love. It's rocky road at best.
jungle that has lost sight of its substance. But what of form and beauty? Form is freedom limitless. The lines of shape set free by the self. The self set free by the, In this Bastille of grime, the essence of life eludes our existence. But wait, a sparkle of hope. Yes, salvation among the refuse. A sheep, leery of the wolf, Angelo. Angelo is the name.
I'm Bill.
Well, William. You've seen a painting, but the painter eludes.
I know your name's Angelo, and you recite rhymes in public.
Prose. Rhyme is infantile, for children's storybooks. The day I write rhyme will be the day I die.
Oh, hey, nothing personal. Some guy in a dress just tried to pick me up. I guess he shook me up a little. I thought you were a flasher.
In interactions, appearance is an illusion. If the shell is broken and the embryo exposed, we see the growing entity. Oh, scrambled eggs. I like my face.
Scrambled eggs. That's my life. I got an invitation to a wedding today. It's from my girlfriend. Only I'm not the groom. I've had this for 6 months. I thought she knew, I guess I blew it.
Another disappearing sock in the dryer of life. Cast away without a mate.
So how about you? You got a woman? Maybe kids?
Art is my woman. Love is made with figs. Words are my children. Set out upon the world only to be scattered by the winds of rejection. I can't take my woman to the laundromat. However, I can still shoot hoops with the kids.
You're an artist. I always wished I could be creative.
Artist? I'm a fraud. A burnout poet masquerading as an artist. You think it's special? It's a curse. I told you, art is my woman. I have this painting at home. And well, it's incomplete for over 2 years now. At night, I come home, stone drunk. And it's there, mocking me. I can't put it out of my sight because I love it. I wake in the middle of the night, staring into the darkness. Suddenly it appears, begging me to set it free. To be creative is to create. The obsession, constant. The output, minimal. Completion, impossible.
So, what's the purpose?
Well, William,
steady, okay? Go on. Now, you watch her. Oh. Oh, good. There's somebody here to talk with. I hate it when it's empty. Hey, what are you reading about?
Oh, it's a book about relationships.
Oh.
I love romance novels.
When I have time to read them, that is, which is not often with kids and all. Hey, you ever read, oh, God, what was the name of it? A real juicy one about a French maid. Oh, that thing she did with her feather duster. Well, never mind. God, it's sure nice to have somebody with the same interest to talk with. Boy, you don't know what it's like having to carry on a conversation with a three-year-old all the time. The old man's never home. He keeps me home being a baby machine, you know. Changing diapers, washing soaps. What a life. Boy, a person could go crazy with nobody to talk with. Hey, you can sit around, drink beer, and talk to TV, you know? A grown woman talking to TV? Crazy, huh? What I really need is physical activity, you know? I'm not talking bending over that faggy TV aerobic guy either. I'm talking EPA. I haven't reached EPA standards in years. Over your head, huh? EPA. Extracurricular physical activities. Kind of like a play on words. Hey, I did it again. Play. Extracurricular physical activities. Get it? How about you? You look like you need somebody to talk to. Hey, I'm easy to talk to, everybody always says. So people I just meet, like at the grocery store, they say, hey, you're easy to talk to. Probably because I understand what people need, because I got a lot of time to sit around and think about it. I think everybody needs more time to think. Everybody's always in a rush. They never take time to sit down and talk to one another. You know, like us, right now. I feel like I know you my whole life if I have this little chat with you. I can tell a lot about you already just from talking with you. I think I got ESP, not EPA, ESP, you know, extraterrestrial, sensitive, something or other, you know. Anyway, people always say, hey, you got ESP or something, because I can always tell so much just from talking with them. It's because I take the time to listen, you know what I mean? Like you. Right now, I can tell just from talking with you, you're looking for magic just like me. I'm not talking magic like Houdini. So it might be kind of fun getting chained up, you know what I mean? Anyway, who was I? Oh, God, sometimes my fantasies take over and I forget what I was talking about. Hey, come on, help me out. What was I saying? Oh, yeah, magic. You know, like when you were in high school, I was a cheerleader. Yeah, head cheerleader, that was hard high. Give me an E. Hey, give me an L. L, give me an... Anyway, like when you were in high school, you know? You like somebody, they like you. Remember the magic? That's how it used to be with me and the D-man. Magic. All we could think about was romance. Oh, God, it was great to be young and in love. We thought the magic could go on forever. He was my knight in shining armor, and I was his queen.
Speaking of queens.
Oh, don't say it. You sweet talker. You, I know what you're going to say. ESP, remember? You were gonna say I'm still a queen, aren't you, you sly little devil, you? Oh, I knew it. There's magic between me and you. I can tell by the gleam in your eyes and the rise in your Levi's. Well, I'll have you know I'm married with my three kids. What the hell? It's good for the gander. It's good for the goose, I always say. You know, it's like I woke up one morning and the magic was gone. The old man was out catting. Said I'd lost my shape. All my friends were married, had families, moved away. And there I was, saddled with three kids. And the magic was gone, you know? Eh, of course you don't. You're still young. I guess the kids are some form of compensation, though. The old man works all day, comes home, eats and leaves. Says he needs some relaxation time. That's what happens when the magic's gone. You sludge up, you know what I mean? I figure if he can go have some fun, by damn, so can I. Strong silent type, huh? What do you say we go have a drink and see if I can get you out of your shell, huh?
Alive.
Oh, you shy guys are all alive. Well, honey, you change your mind. I'll be up at the bar. First one's on me. Maybe we could talk about setting some new EPA standards.
shit.
Hey, man, it's only money. Here, try it again.
Sound like my old man.
That bad?
Nah. Nah, the days with the old man, they were the best. We'd fish our asses off. We did everything. Taught me to play baseball. I had dreams going to the big leagues.
I was only 15 when the son of a bitch died.
Didn't leave the old lady a cent. I had to go to work for the man to take care of the family. You know, he thought he was happy. He worked himself to death for nothing.
Sorry?
Hell, it's the way it is. Like a dog looking for scraps of garbage. Before they were pets, dogs were great hunters. Now they're satisfied with a piece of moldy crud. Now the damn squirrels even laugh at them. I'm tired of being somebody's dog. I'm a hunter. Those squirrels better watch their nuts.
Hey, nice to meet you. I gotta be going.
Hey, pal. Stick around and have a story, too.
I really gotta be going. Thanks again.
You think you're better than me? Too good to drink my whiskey, huh? You're gonna have a drink. Hear me?
You broke my bottle.
You're gonna pay. You think you're better than me because you got money? You're better than me now, bro. Come on.
Back. Hey, William, get this.
Caught up in our daily drama, so blind we cannot see Nirvana. In Bastilles of grime, essence of our time, the linear jungle loses sight of form and beauty to neon light. We look so hard, never to find the pot of gold within our mind, when all we need to make us whole already exists within our soul.